Game will be starting in roughly 5 minutes. I'll be continuing the Call of Duty Ghost campaign, of course, like the description shows in the picture. That's a quick 5 minutes, but I am back live from my PS4, whatever the hell you're watching on. We're gonna be playing some Call of Duty Ghost Campaign, obviously in the picture. So let's get this motherfucker started and resume the campaign for the third time. Let's do this!
There are ancient tribes deep in the Amazon who have perfected the art of torture over hundreds of years. The Federation embraced this heritage, enhancing it with more sophisticated methods. They kept Rourke in a hole for months, feeding him food mixed with the poisons of exotic plants. As they broke down his body, they went to work on his mind. When his mind broke, they went to work on his soul.
They rebuilt. Sure, like the graphics of this.
Twisting him to their purposes. The process was excruciating.
And I'm hoping I could get Infinite Warfare when it comes out this fall.
The perfect weapon to use against us.
Oh, this is the fun one. Guy over there, the guy over here. should be right there. Yep. There is. Okay, now I know I have to go around this way. This is the way I did it last time. Should be a couple guys around this corner. Should be, if I remember rightly. Should be coming up to him pretty quick. It's the same guy from earlier, though. They're just coming back. I would go running out and kill him, but if I get spotted, the mission ends right away. This is supposed to be a stealthy mission. Stand there, but I got caught by this guy several times. And there's the other guy. He caught me a couple times too. Oh, yeah, see, here he comes. I do believe I took off my directional map when I first started this. That's why I'm pretty much guessing which way to go. Oh. See that bright red flashing one? That guy seen me. And this guy's coming to check it out. See, this is where I die. It's like right in front of me. They're not alarmed anymore. That guy's moving on. That guy still thinks I'm right here. That's why he's flashing red so brightly. Guy still thinks I'm here, so the guy's coming back now. Oh man, I forgot how long this one takes. I know other people probably just fly through this, but I don't. I like to take my time. Shit. I gotta get on the other side of this tree. Oh yeah, I got stuck here last time too. Can't get around that tree. I remember that's how I got spotted last time. I panicked and I was trying to jump over and then they seen me and I boom. So I need to where's that red guy? Should be over there on the other side of that tree. Those guys move away, I can frickin' get this guy. This is gonna be a little bit. If I had a sniper rifle with a freaking silencer on it, I think I'd be finished by now. Oh god, this guy's coming up behind me. I gotta get away from him. Now, where I have to go is on the other side where that guy is. See, sniper rifle would be perfect right now. Just take that guy's head off right now. Where's these other guys at? I see that guy. Can't pop my head out too much. Too much noise.
Thank you.
Oh shit. Man, I forgot about this part. This part's gonna be really, really tricky to pass. I don't think I can go up this way. Oh. Supposed to go on that side. So let's go back over here. It's funny, as soon as I'm done this too, I get a sniper rifle and then I have to come back and kill these guys. Oh man, this is gonna be fun. Could've knifed that guy. Thank you. right up here.
You boys good to go? Mako's picking us up two clicks from... What in the hell is that? Either way, let's not make ourselves an easy target. You move quiet and quick, we'll make it home safe. Let's go!
Sounds like a chopper's up ahead of us. They're here. These canyons aren't doing them any favors. Let's use it to our advantage then.
Never got that trophy again. I think I was supposed to kill everybody. I did that before and I didn't get no kills.
Almost at the river. Yes, call it in.
Nico Actual, this is Go 6-3. We're at the river and...
Holy shit.
Is that nuclear?
Actual!
careful. We got a missile in the air. Your boy's coming or what?
Chopper's incoming!
He's down now.
Ribbon slap! Run! Down there!
He did a belly flop. He shouldn't have lived.
NORAD was able to say conclusively the missile launched in the Yucatan did not hit the USA.
Where did it go?
That's exactly what I'm sending you boys to find out. The president has authorized Operation Clockwork, an assault on a Fed facility high in the Andes.
Operation.
You will infiltrate the facility and gather any information you can on their missile program.
I think that's actually
the computer.
What
about your old friend Rourke? He won't stop coming for us.
Rourke will get his, but as of now, Clockwork is the priority.
Time, 22:35. Move out.
Kick, we've acquired enemy uniforms and are headed to the security checkpoint.
Take a quick break. Okay. This ought to be interesting. I don't really remember how the campaigns go, so but I'll remember. Let's continue. Yay! This one. All right, I get the snipe.
Checkpoints ahead.
You got 10 minutes to acquire transport and be inside Blackbird before we cut the power.
hold your fire. Count 8 at the checkpoint. And the guard on the tower makes 9. Take him out first. Right side tower. He's down. We've got 3 on the command tower to the left. Let's drop them together. Keegan, right. I got left. Logan, take the middle. Splash 3. Take out the rest. Everyone pick a target. Go. Nice job. Let's move. Logan, left side, covering Keegan. And clear that body. I can see it from here. Hesh, in the back, covering me. Kick, Redbird is secure. Where's the patrol?
It's past the outer perimeter, headed your way. Right on schedule. Patrol inbound.
Showtime.
These uniforms better work. Let the BTR pass.
Algo okay in Fort
Logan, you've got the driver.
Identification. Clean and load.
Yeah, buddy. You just got jacked for your ride.
Bag. Everyone in. Let's go.
It's gonna get hairy.
Inside, keep your spacing and minimize shots after the blackout. Hesh should be ready to hook into their system when we get to security.
Roger.
Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom.
Copy actual. Blackbird.
What a nice view.
Go for insertion and data retrieval.
Okay. Yeah. Copy. Look at that.
Entering Blackbird.
Boom, 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 boom. We are in Hell's Mouth right now. If I remember rightly, this is where we get caught. Hell, why are they killing every? Come on! I want to stab someone.
They're patched in. Once the power's on, we'll have their eyes and ears. Running static test pattern now.
Check.
Clear.
Movement ahead.
There is no movement ahead. I killed them already. Come on. Let's stay on cue with what's going on here, boys.
Hydraulic seal needs to go.
Drill here. There's a back trip plane, so don't drill too far.
Come on, hurry up. Let's go, let's go.
There's your spot.
Bro.
Hydraulic shields are down.
Explosive armed.
Unite thermite.
Back up, back up!
Blow it!
Front door's open! ETA to the nest 4 minutes! Weapons free!
Eyes and ears are online. Ready to enter. Boss, you got a mess of men your way.
Keep an eye on the left!
Yeah, the one dude's using a shotgun.
Through here!
Lovely!
Switching to south corridor. Gango's converging on your position.
Exiting the tree. Take the high road to the nest.
I'm seeing minimal activity on the high road. You're off the radar for now.
Watch those corners!
Tango's massing in the rotunda. Take it slow! Hold.
Oh, well, Capitán González. Javier hacia aquí.
Well, I can't pick up none of their guns. Come on. There we go. Oh, wait, I'll take that one instead.
Clear. 90 seconds to the next. Time check.
Checking clear. You're on schedule.
Toss winner. Yeah.
Kick. We've entered the nest. Prepping for transfer.
Everyone drop the bags off on the command platform. Drop your bag on the table over here. Hesh, get started on this computer bank.
I'll need 2 minutes 30 to complete the download.
Roger that. We'll cover you.
Grab some mines from the bags. Follow us down the main ramp. We got about
30 seconds to get these defenses set up. Heston, find the data on the rocket.
Yeah, it's all here. Specs, design, implementation.
Slow pokes.
Time check, 23:56.
Check.
We're going out the same way we came in. Keep the weapons low but ready. Time to blend in. Leg, help him. Lip. Don't shoot unless you want to fight your way out of here. Here we go.
No dispare!
Estamos heridos!
Tenemos acceso siete a colarlos en el laboratorio. Necesitamos más hombres!
What the f- can't push me back in the elevator.
They've got the drill. They're starting to round up their own guys. I can see that. I suggest you start moving a little quicker.
Debemos asegurar el perímetro.
Venga aquí, amigo.
Just lost our eyes. They have the plan.
Thank you.
Enseguida la atiende un médico.
Pick up the pace.
Vayan al garaje y ayuden a asegurar la zona.
Lo único que sé es que yo estaba en el despacho. Se fue la luz y empezaron a correr.
Hurry up and get in.
Okay, let's take another quick one because my hands are sweating and I need to dry them off. Another bill? Nope. Oh yeah, they're doing maintenance checks soon. Okay, let's continue.
Wait for my signal before engaging.
Merrick, the data we just grabbed contains kill estimates.
Kill estimates?
Yeah, you love it when people pop in and out of my streams.
Lexington, Chicago.
Kicking Mexican base now. Good luck, guys. Keep it tight. X will be here in 2 minutes.
They're stopping vehicles. Keep to the script. Stop. Be ready.
¿Qué pasa ahí? El mando nos asignó al perímetro.
No tenemos tiempo para esto.
Hey, paren el motor. Quítense las máscaras. Quítense las
máscaras.
Yeah, buddy. That's what I'm talking about.
Nexus, this is Merrick. We're inbound for Hot Xville.
Understood. We'll be in position in 45 seconds.
Cut the ice!
Go. death and carnage everywhere. And another
Sir,
trophy.
They're on board.
Did the data give us anything?
Yes. We believe the Federation missile that? Program is being developed in a factory near the port of Rio.
That coastline's locked down by the Fed's Third Fleet.
That's why we're headed south. To make a diversionary attack on their Atlas platform in the heart of the Drake Passage.
That's pretty far behind the line. What's the advantage of taking it now?
The Atlas provides enough fuel to keep the Fed running for years, and I don't want you to take the Atlas. I want you to sink it.
We're in position.
Likewise.
Eyes coming up.
Last patrol's inbound.
Copy. Is that all of them?
Roger, it's a full house. See you topside.
Logan, pull the cam. Let's go. Charges are set and everyone's home. Let's introduce ourselves. On you. Drop them. Take them out!
They're setting up on the catwalks. Come on, get over here. Line out.
Line out.
Keegan, kick. You're on exfil duty.
Copy, Moira.
You Walker boys are with me. On you.
Step one, disable the pressure regulators. Step two, overload the fire suppression and blow this thing sky high. Get ready. Weapons free at the top.
Thank you.
That's how you do this one. I watched one guy do it the other day, and he was just freaking all over the place.
Are up ahead. Let's move. Keep alert. Hesh, on my mark. Move. Check your corners.
Tango, watch out!
All way clear. Let's move. Someone had to hear that. Get a breacher on that door, Logan.
Get a charge on the door.
Get down!
The door's down! Flash now! Regulators are through here. Watch your fire. We need the foreman alive.
What are you doing?
Fire! Shut it down, kid!
No, 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 don't do it! You'll blow the stock! Stop! What are you doing?
Keegan, flare stacks off! Stay clear of the derrick! It's about to get nasty up there!
Roger that, we're clear!
All right, let's head topside! Stay frosty! Do not fire until my command! Wait for it!
Upper Exville, spooling up now.
Check! We're 2 miles from the command room. Coming up on the north side.
We'll be waiting for you.
Command center's through here.
I already killed them all. Why did he even bother with that?
MG's down!
Oops.
Keegan, we're about to shut down the fire suppression. Logan, I'll overload the pumps. You maintain the water pressure. Get that body off the console. Let's finish the job. We're wasting time. Move your ass. Keep the pressure in the green while I overload the pumps. In the green, Logan, hold it steady.
Okay, here we go.
Just keep us out of the red. This won't take long. First pump's down. Keep it steady. Almost there. Last one. Hit it. Move it. We're on our way to the pipe deck.
Copy. We'll stay as low as we can.
There they are! Move it! Shit! Keegan! No, no, no! We gotta get off this thing!
Buddy. And that's it.
aboard the Federation.
It's actually not the fall of Atlas.
But the factory is still guarded by one ship, a destroyer packed with advanced
weapons. It was the beginning of Atlas's return. That's what happened here. Of course, they didn't expect that Atlas wasn't gonna fucking come back and fucking fight back.
Clear us away to that factory.
Roger that. We're gonna add one more ship to the graveyard.
Okay, let's end it there, and I'll continue more of this campaign tomorrow, because I don't want to do it all day as much as I would like to. Having said that, until later, see ya. Oops, what did I do? I pushed the wrong button.